Hello everyone, sanbonani, dumelang, apsheni, molweni, tobela, lochani. I hope you all good people out there. Welcome to 105 Online Channel. In this channel, we are bringing you celebrity news, entertainment news, and gossip celebrity news. If you are new into this channel, please subscribe.
Hey good people, today I'm bringing you the latest news of Moti Brothers. The investigation into the mysterious kidnapping of the four Moti Brothers in Polokwane in October last year has encountered a significant hurdle after reports that police are no longer able to speak to the victims has emerged. ENCA reported on Sunday morning that the family has relocated to Dubai after the details were revealed to the channel by police's Lieutenant Colonel Robert Neshunda. Robert said the interdict instituted by the boy's father, Nazim, was sprung on police and meant they could not go anywhere close to the children or interview them or any family members without the statement from the victims themselves. Without the buy-in and support of the family, we can't do anything. Zidane, Zayed, Allen and Zia were kidnapped at gunpoint on 20 October 2021 while on their way to school. They were released unharmed on 11 November after reportedly being dropped at a nearby road in Vulwani, Limpopo. Later on, the News24 reported that a 50 million ransom was allegedly paid in cash in exchange for brothers' safe return, a claim the family denied. During an interview on Saturday, Police Minister Pekicele said he heard the stalling of the Moti kidnapping investigation. He said it is being regarded as non-cooperation rather than obstruction of justice. However, he said in future, police may have to draw the line and change our tactics. He said, I wish they would have operated better than they do at the present moment. ENCA reported that Nazim's interdict was said to have been obtained without the presence of police, giving them no chance to oppose it. The intention of a future date for police to make submissions opposing the court order is said to have reportedly been in the works. Lieutenant Robert also said those who took them are at large and we will only be satisfied when we have arrested the perpetrators and maybe established a motive for the kidnapping. Do you think the family is hiding something? Please leave a comment down below. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you can get more news on this channel. 105 Online Channel loves you. Bye, good people.